Where are you from?
Ukraine.
Di konten Ome TV terbarunya, Vicky Naki bertemu dengan seorang bul cantik asal Ukraina. Vicky terlihat sangat antusias untuk mengobrol dengan cewek cantik asal Ukraina ini. Selain bul cantik ini sangat humble kepada Vicky. Dan mereka juga sama-sama suka main game Minecraft. Sebenarnya Vicky ingin ngobrol lebih jauh dengan bule cantik ini. Karena ingin ngobrol dengan bahasa Rusia. Sayangnya cewek Ukraina itu tiba-tiba keluar dari Ome TV. Momen ini membuat Vicky sedikit kecewa. Karena gagal mengeksplor lebih jauh dengan cewek Ukraina ini.
Are you a streamer?
I am not. Are you?
Okay. No.
You look like one.
What? I'm look like homeless.
Hey, don't say that. That's not good. That's not good.
No, really.
No, the thing is you have good camera quality, like you have good internet. I would assume
you look like streamer because you have a good background, good
a gamer.
Camera.
Gamer.
Yeah, gamer, yeah. Chair.
Yeah, I'm a gamer. I play games. Do you play games?
Minecraft.
Do you play Minecraft too?
Yeah!
Let's go! Give me a high five. Oh my god, how long have you been playing?
Since I was a kid.
But wait, how old are you now?
18.
Oh, you're 18 now? And since you were a kid, how kid are we talking?
Wait a sec, please.
Okay.
I don't know how many years when I first tried to play on my brother's phone. It was like a Minecraft on a phone.
Wait, so you don't play Minecraft on laptop or computer? You play on phone?
No, on laptop.
A laptop,
like both,
okay.
Of them.
Oh, you play both?
Yeah.
Okay. It's called Minecraft BE if you play on your phone.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, Pocket Edition. Well, I kind of don't like it to play with, you know, small screen.
Yeah, so. Right now I didn't know how to download it on my laptop, and my friend helped me, and now I'm playing. But now I played too much, so I had a few months stop.
A break? So yeah. It's been. How many days?
I don't know, like a few months I'm just sitting here with my friends and playing, and it was too much.
I see. So you want to take a break?
Yeah. I like to play games, but I don't have a good computer for that. But when I have, maybe sometimes when my brother gives me, I'm starting like playing all the time. Morning, night. And
really? Oh my god!
Yeah,
I think you're more like a gamer than me. I think. Yeah.
No, I don't have like right now something that I can play.
What do you want to play like so bad right now?
Right now, I want to play a lot of games that I don't know the name of the games.
Oh, but you know the game and you watched.
Sometimes.
I see.
I don't like to watch because I'm jealous every time.
Like people get to play, but you don't get to play the game because you don't have the good computer.
Yeah.
Oh, you have MacBook?
Yeah.
Well, that's not really good if you want to play games. You have to, you know, you have to have like Windows.
I want that play laptop, but my parents give me a MacBook.
MacBook is so pricey, like so expensive.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah, they can give me like normal game computer, but everything that I can do there, only playing Minecraft and watching movies. That's all that I do.
If you buy like a regular laptop with the money, that you know your parents bought for MacBook, you can have like a really really good gaming laptop and you can play whatever you want. Where are you from?
Ukraine.
That was pretty good. And she said she is from Ukraine, which means I can start, you know, speaking in Russian, but she misclicked, I think.